Hello, I am Yanis Laplace and I'm a teacher of the labs in physics in the bachelor for the first, second and third year. So in this short video, I will give you a quick overview of our teaching approach. So generally, the labs are a moment where students experiment and see by themselves for real some of the concepts they are taught during the classes. Of course, due to the advent of the confinement, we had to rethink how to perform these labs. So we are proposing a series of online labs where by definition, the experience is different from the one of the real labs, but where the process of experimentation and discovery remains similar. So in the online labs, we experiment by simulating some fundamental as well as applied physical phenomena, covering a wide range of topics ranging from geometrical optics to electronics or electrodynamics of charged particle and magnetic field, for instance. So typically to perform a lab, our students will connect to our online teaching platform, which is called the Moodle. And when they arrive on the page of the labs in physics, they will see the lab that has to be performed and together with some material that will help them to make the lab. So of course, the lab guidelines where the different tasks of the labs are written, but also some introductory or tutorial videos where we introduce the lab, talk about the different tasks, show demonstration of the different tasks and software that we are using, so that actually the student in that way can perform the lab offline in an asynchronous way if they want. But of course, we also organize a lot of interactive live sessions where the student can ask any question and where we do the lab all together, like in a real lab actually, by sharing our screen, thinking together, trying to understand the concept that is behind the experiment. Students like it a lot actually, this interactive like session, because it makes the lab more vivid. So with this, we hope to see many of you very soon, maybe next year, in the Bachelor of École Polytechnique and in the Labs in Physics.